While many Valley sports fans are thinking about high school football, let's not forget about hoops. The basketball season underway, several tournaments across the Valley, including Sherland ISD's Snake Pit Classic. Pioneer and Ed Couch Elsa facing off in the second half. Pioneer's Josh Gaither settles in with a nice mid-range jumper. That's good to go. Pioneer now out in transition. This time, Adrian Bautista finds a wide-open teammate in the lane. The D-backs jumping out to a 20-point lead, but the Yellow Jackets respond off the inbounds pass. A little give-and-go by Victor Hernandez. Hoop and the harm. Lead is down to 15. Moments later, Hernandez facilitating a dump down to the post. The kick out to Hernandez, who drains the triple at Couch. Elsa trails by just 11. The decisive blow, however, coming in transition. The D-backs get the rock to Gaither. He drives a baseline and one finish. 32 points for Gaither. In this one, Pioneer wins 73-55. Next matchup at Sherryland, Valley View against Harlingen South. South setting the tone early in this ball game. A step back, a triple by Steven Ortegon. That starts the scoring in this one. Later on is the Hawks at defense, creating a turnover on the other end. A drive and dish for the basket. South opens the game on an 11-1 run. Ortegon feeling it in the early going. A deep three rattles home for Ortegon. South soars to victory, 76-30, the final.